Hello friends, welcome to Canos Crystal. Today we are going to review the Transcend 2TB portable external hard drive. It has two color options, blue and purple. The box contains one hard drive, one B-type USB cable and user manuals. The Transcend has really focused very well on its design. The build quality of the product seems good. It's really slim, to be precise, 16.3 mm thickness, width 3.25 inches, weight 226.8 grams. Its outer layer coated with soft rubber, it looks really good on it. The hard disk powered by two lithium ion cells. Its features includes USB 3.1 generation 1 interface. It also compatible with generation 2 USB. 2TB storage capacity, 3-stage shock protection system, 1-touch auto backup button. This button also helps to reconnect with your PC without the need of unplug or reinsert, and it also offers Transcend Elite data management software and data recovery software. Data transferring speed, which I am getting 30 Mbps to 90 Mbps. Now let's move into the installation process for Mac. If you are using new MacBook Pro or MacBook Air, then you need to buy an accessories like this to connect your hard disk, since Mac only accept the C-type cable. To use your external hard drive in your Mac, you need to format the hard drive and make it Mac friendly, because most of the hard drives are configured for Windows. Once it's connected to your Mac, click on to Disk Utility. The Disk Utility can be accessed through many ways. You can go to Spotlight search and search for Disk Utility, or after launching the apps on your Mac, go to Others and click on to the Disk Utility. On your left side, you can see your computer storage disk and the Transcend storage. Since my disk already been formatted, the disk name appears as Adiksha, which I gave while formatting my disk. If you are connecting the disk for the first time, then the name will appear as Transcend. Below that, you might find its Elite data management software. You need to select the Transcend and then click on to Erase. Once you click on to Erase, one window will pop up where you can give your preferred name for your disk and need to select the type of configuration for your drive. The configuration have to choose from the options given. I recommend XFAT. This allow you to use your hard disk in Windows and Mac. The drawback with other options, it will restrict your disk only to Mac. The positive side is your data will be more secure. After changing the name and selecting XFAT as our configuration, click on Erase button, which will erase everything in the external hard drive. To check the disk formatted correctly, click on Info, which will give all the details about the hard disk. In here, you can see the name, available space and the configuration which we opted. Let's try to move some file from Mac to external hard disk. To transfer the file from Mac, just open the external hard disk and drag and drop any type of file. And that's it. The configuration worked well. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe our channel for more videos.